Russian top 3 naman. Russian top 3. Tito Glenn, kanta ka po. Eleven, eleven. Let's all wish for good. Oh, si Vito, he's here. Oh. Pasan, papansin daw dito, Glenn. Vito, what's up, bro? Vito, stream my song. Please, son, listen to it. Actually, me, Paolo, Vito, we have a song together. Di pa lang na-release. Pero, sana ma-release. Actually, si Pao yung singer, ako yung arranger. Si Vito yung lead guitarist. Hope we can release that. Send yung link. Nasa bio ko sa ano. It's on my bio, on my IG. Gusto rehearsals just sa musical. So far, it's going great. Next year pa naman kami isasala. Pero so far, kabisado ko lahat ng mga kanta ko. And yeah, very excited. Very excited para para panoorin niyo kami para sa musical kasi yeah, first time namin to eh, so very very nervous. Siyempre bawal muna kami mag-sample. Bawal kami mag-sample siyempre kasi next year pa yan. Dapat surprise yung mga kanta, surprise yung everything. Pero Vito, I'll get you ano. Ay, panoorin mo yung opening night namin sa Walang Aray, Beta Theater pre. Sa February 2023 10 pa pre. Tara daw Tito Vito. Febrero. Yeah, so ayun sa ano, sakto yan sa Valentine's Day kasi romance naman yung ano, yung play. Romantic comedy naman.
Bring your significant other
daw. Theater artists na ang Katie. Thank you guys so much. Ayun, na-manifest namin kasi nasa New York kami. Nung nasa New York kami, ano eh, yan ang ginagawa namin, yan yung bonding time. Yung iba, kasi iba-iba kami sa, ano, sa mga artists eh. Yung iba nagsho-shopping, pero kaming dalawa ni Rex, so we like to watch ano, plays, and kung tungkol sa music, gusto namin. Hello, KD Natex, hello, what's up to my KD buddies din, and to KD Stars, KD Infinity, what's up guys? Na feeling maging part ng PETA. Sobrang honored kami na kasali na kami sa PETA. At hindi ko inakala na I didn't think that I would ever be a part of a musical. Kasi alam ko yung kailangan talaga disciplined, very open to like learning new things kasi isang take lang yan, walang take two, walang cut, walang ano, yeah, everything is live. Pati yung singing namin, we're live, super live.
School plays kaya nabay disciplined,
hindi iba yung school play eh.
It's pro
professional
pro
<too. laughs> yung sa play parang gagawin mo lang kasi tataas grades mo. Pero ito
you join the plays talaga,
diba? Yeah nag-join na ako na, yeah.
Iba yun
eh. So guys, kung di nyo alam, sumali ako sa mga school plays ko lang dati. At, every year ako nasa sumali ako. Yeah, English week. Pero English yun. Madali lang. Kasi couldn't say all kasi 2019 pangalawang tenyo siya yung sinaunang tenyo. Napakagaling ni Gio Gahon, sobrang talented, sobrang galing, siya pa yung gagawa ng choreo namin, so props to Gio for being so hardworking, babe. Sobrang galing.
Stage act.
Stage act. Iba talaga pag nasa teatro. Pag teatro talaga yung actors mo.
General Luna.
Si John Arcilia, General Luna. Napakahusay na actor. Sobrang galing, sobrang galing. Sino ba na? Theater
si
actors.
Si Emilio Aguinaldo doon. I forgot his name.
Si, magaling din siya eh.
Si Emilio Aguinaldo sa tanong mo, sa General Luna.
Sa General Luna.
Oh, si Emilio Aguinaldo din.
Si Kuya, ano. Si Mon Confiado.
Mon Confiado.
Sobrang galing.
Joel Torre.
Gary V din, Joseph the Dreamer. Oh. Pero he's more of a singer, but still, it's such a good, ano. Yeah, Irma Eldawan.
Veteran actors, Joel Torre.
JC Santos, Jean Magdangal, Lea Salonga.
Of course, Lea.
Si Eponin. Eponin.
Just up there. Joel Torre.
So yeah.
Joel Torre.
Joel Torre, sobrang galing.
General Luna, ang galing.
So yeah, I want... Kahit hindi ako, ano, parang... Pasikatin ng ganyan, like kahit hindi ako sumikat ng todo, I just want to be known na magaling to. Ay, hindi sobrang ano, hindi siya sobrang, ay hindi sobrang sikat, pero pag narinig mo yung pangalan niya, iisipin mo, magaling to. You know, that's the max artistry there, maximum artistry. Ganun. So yeah, actually, kung mahook kami dito ni Alexa dito sa play, syempre, kung magustuhan nyo yung performance namin, sige lang, gagawa pa kami. Sasali pa kami sa mga ibang production. Walang problem, no problem.
Si Wolverine, ano rin
ka? Hugh Jackman. Actually, when we went to New York, we were supposed to watch this. Meron siya. Pero pagdating namin dun, ang haba ng pila.
Hugh Jackman
eh. Top bill.
Galing din yun. Theater actor din yun.
Theater actor. Sayang. Sobra. Pero tas mahal din nata tickets.
Oh, for sure.
Mahal yung tickets din.
Hugh Jackman.
Ayan, walang oras na.
It's 11:18.
May oras pa. Oh. Kami pa nating oras, guys, ah.
Yeah, makalipat
na pa sa labo. Yeah, malapit na ako makauwi. Lipat na ako sa kwarto ko. Pero, ayan, nasa bayahe pa naman tayo, so pwede pa tayo mag-chill dito.